But basically, what I'm trying to say is, will you go out with me?
This is Zach, the kind of cute guitar playing indie boy who's fancied me since moving in our street in 06. And he's just asked me the biggest question of my life. And this is me, Brogan, the socially awkward, indecisive girl 4 doors down who is really struggling with something to say right now.
Can you just give us 2 seconds?
What the hell am I doing? You're probably wondering that yourself. You see, although I might look pretty normal, my mind is really in a world of its own right now. Let me take you back to the start. From being little, I noticed I seemed to be having a much harder time compared to everyone else around me. The tiniest decisions were simply impossible. You know something's up when it takes you half an hour to decide whether to put jam or butter on your toast in the morning. And that's when the coin comes in. It follows me into my teenage years. I realised choices were a lot easier to make if they weren't up to me. Everything I did, I had to flip the coin. Every little thing. Here we go again. I told Mum that I was revising. You know, exams coming up soon, but clearly I've given up. Hi, I'll meet you in 10. Okay, bye. As I got older, things didn't stay sweet and innocent for long. This little habit of mine was getting me into some rather sticky situations. Like this one. Can you just give us 2 seconds? Shit. Right. I'm not sure. I mean, I don't want to get addicted, but it's only one time, isn't it? I'm a little bit scared.
It's fine, man. Just do it.
Yeah, let's forget about that. I guess the coin did save me in situations, but that depends on what your idea of saving is.
Shit!
And here we are, back at the start. Well, you know what I mean. Now you see how my mind works. How crazy must I look right now? But I rely on this coin now. That's just how it is. It's my life. It's literally everything.
Shit.
Cradle me, I'll cradle you. I'll win your heart with a whoop-a-whoop. shaped just for your eyes.